Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I have actually bent the spoon using merely the powers of my incredible mind. Isn't that wild? Isn't that wild? Now, the Kreskin Challenge. I will give $10,000 to anyone in this room who can duplicate or surpass what I'm doing here tonight. Is there anybody in the room who is versed in the art of psychic phenomenon?
Yo, Kreskin! Yeah, let me get on this couch.
You want to do this?
Yeah.
You would like to come in here and show us your stuff?
Yeah, let me get on it.
Wow!
Isn't that wild? Oh, you poor sucker! Okay, what is your name, sir?
My name's the amazing, Laurent.
The amazing Laurent. Well, Laurent, I love a challenge. You, give me your hand. I'm sensing that in the last month, you've had visitors. Am I correct?
Yeah, my parents were just here on vacation.
That's right! Isn't that wild?
All right, give me a pound. All right. And now, I believe in the past month, you was up against the wall, assuming a position.
Yeah, you fooled up about police twice.
Hold up. I can even tell you exactly what the police said, right?
Right.
You fit the description of somebody we looking for.
Yeah.
Step away from the vehicle.
Yeah.
Sit your butt.
Yeah.
Put your hand behind your neck.
Yeah.
You got any drugs in this car?
That's what he said.
You look like you high on PCP.
Yeah.
You associate with any known gang members?
Hell yeah.
What? You in the car with Rodney King?
No, man. Yeah.
Quite amusing indeed, but not quite an example of psychic phenomenon. Watch and learn. Madam.
Oh!
I sense that during the last year, this lady has changed careers, but she does not like her new job. Am I correct?
Yes! That's right! Hey, I do hate my new job.
Isn't that wild? Isn't that amazing? Top
back,
Laurent.
All right. I'm sensing in the last year, you couldn't find not near no parts of no job, right?
That's right, and I was looking, too.
And I'm also sensing that you would have loved to have that job that old white lady's over there bitching about.
In a minute.
Why don't you tell us something more specific about her? Intimate details.
Huh? All right, okay, then. And I'm also sensing, that...
Yo, girl, that a wig?
Hell no!
All right. I'm sensing that in the last month, you, burn up the back of your neck, all in the kitchen more than once with a hot comb.
Damn it, he ain't right. He is good. All right,
girl.
Through my telekinetic powers, I will now read what is inside your purse. I'm seeing a word. Phenomenon. No. I'm seeing the letters TWA. Do they mean anything to you?
Yes, I have a plane ticket on TWA.
Isn't that eerie?
I'm sensing some letters. I'm sensing three letters. TCB. That mean anything to you?
That's my excavator!
Damn, and judging from that attitude, I'm sensing three more letters. OBG.
Those my tampons! How do you know about that, my tampons?
I know your game now. Let me pick the person. Tell me what that lady is thinking right over there.
All right, excuse me. Bitch, you scared of me?
Yes!
All right, give me my money. Come on, give me my money.
No.
Give me my money.
Give me my money.
Give me my money.
Give me my money.
Come on. All right, See, this how it started, right? This how it started. Normandy and Florence, right up in here. All right, look, I got one last prediction. I sense in this room hostility. I sense anger. And if you don't give me my money right now, I sense a natural ass whooping.
The amazing LaRon, ladies and gentlemen.